but I do remember that I met them. And knowing that I've forgotten them, I miss them.
So you heard. I warned you. Don't you remember what I said? That hurt will drag you down into the darkness. You have to get rid of all of it.
No, I don't. I can keep the hurt because it reminds me of something important. It lets me know that what I've forgotten is crucial. That's enough. I won't run from it. It'll stay inside of my heart until the day I remember.
The darkness will take you first.
If I put the hurt aside, I'll lose my ties to all the people I care about. My mind's made up. I may end up falling into the darkness, but I'll carry this with me. I'll only get rid of it when I remember everything, and not a day sooner than that. I'll keep the hurt with me for the time being. It's all that I have. It's what holds the pieces in place. I accept that.
You say you accept it? It's not a game! It's way past time that you learned what real hurt feels like! Come on, Sora. Do it! Finish me off! Why won't you do it? I get it. You've seen through my disguise. I'm just like everyone else you've encountered in this place. Made of data. I'm not even worth the effort. Is that what it is? Guess there's no point in destroying something if it never existed. Is that right?
Not at all. You say that you're an illusion, but you certainly pack a really big punch. You said that you'd show me hurt, and you weren't wrong. Actually, the hurt that I just felt was more than that. Sure, it might have hurt while we were fighting, but I sensed a different kind of hurt from you. It was kind of like an intense, sharp pain. But it felt sort of familiar. Almost like it was my own. As if we'd been connected. Like right then we shared the same hurt. If somehow it brings me closer to people in that kind of way, then carrying around a little hurt can't be all that bad.
Can't be all that bad. All right, I give up. Here. You pass, Sora. Congratulations, you understand hurt. Now, use this to find the truth.
What do you mean?
My role was to see if you were ready to take ownership of the hurt inside you. And now that role is done. Nothing left for me to do but go away.
Are you gonna go back home?
I don't know if I really have one. But there's a place I'd like to be.
A place? Where? Oh! What's this feeling? I've got memories that don't belong to me. A place to call home. And a sunset that's comforting. My first and my last
summer vacation.
You can rest easy. I've got you now.
Sora!
Mickey!
I'm so glad I finally caught up to you. Sorry that it took me so long. I know you ended up having to do all the work on your own. I just couldn't get here sooner.
It's okay. You're here now. Look, if I use this card, it'll lead us to the truth.
Is that right? The message said their hurting will be mended when you return to end it. Maybe now we can finally solve it.
Let's find out. Who are you? Oh. It's like when I met Mickey. I don't know you, but you're familiar.
Nice to meet you, Sora. I'm Naminé. You may not know who it is I am, but I know things about you.
So what exactly is going on here?
Sora, maybe I can explain. There was a time when you lost every one of your memories. But everything turned out to be okay because Naminé helped you through it.
Wow. You really did that for me, Naminé? You deserve a big thanks.
No, I don't. I put your memories back together. That part is true. But it was also me. I was the one who took them apart in the first place.
Huh?
Not only that, the reason all of the bugs appeared in Jiminy's journal, that was me.
What? Oh. Tell us what you mean.
It all began with these memories that were sleeping way down deep, deep in Sora's heart.
These are my memories?
Actually, no, they're not yours. They belong to people who are connected to you.
Huh? Isn't it weird for somebody else's memories to be inside me?
Yes. Usually it's impossible. When I first found them while repairing your memory, I thought I had made some sort of mistake. But then, after searching for answers, all the evidence I found proved they belong in your heart. Sora will have to awaken these memories. But this is where they will sleep until that time comes. They are important. And yet, dangerous too.
Naminé, how are they dangerous?
These memories, all of them are too painful. Handled the wrong way, they could damage Sora's heart, even break it. That's why I needed for Sora to find a way to face that kind of hurt. So I left the message for all of you.
Their hurting will be mended when you return to end it. That was you. You're the one who left us that message.
When I unraveled Sora and the others' memories, it also erased the words in Jiminy's journal. That book was filled with pages and pages of memories from your first adventure. It shows how deeply the journal and Sora are connected. When I took Sora's memories apart, they stayed in his heart. It may have looked like they were gone, but they were there the whole time. Even after the text disappeared from the journal, the memories remained. That's why you were able to render them as data.
Yeah, but the data we got was a mess. And then all those bugs appeared. Jiminy never wrote about any bugs.
That was... me too. When I added these memories to the journal, I also added all this hurt. I thought that maybe if you fought the bugs that sprang from these memories, you might learn to face the hurt in the memories themselves.
So that's what it was. I didn't realize you had to go through so much trouble to get us to investigate this hurt, Naminé.
I'm sorry. I wish I could have told you this in person. But the real me is gone. She doesn't exist now.
Guys? You kinda lost me a few minutes ago.
You don't have to understand it. You have already learned how to face the hurt, Sora.
I did?
You most certainly did. At times, the pain can be wiped away. But there's also a pain that always stays with you. There's only one way to deal with that. You face it head on, and then you accept it. And if it happens that the hurt is too great for you to bear it alone, well, then you turn to a friend close to your heart.
Oh. It'll bring us closer together. The hurt will only make us stronger. I'm willing to try. I'm ready to face all those memories that you found. It might have to be painful, but I can take it.
Sora!
Wait. You're not in this alone. Always remember, I'm here too.
Yep.
Thank you. Just touch this. Don't be afraid. You'll feel all of the memories that are locked inside flow right into your hearts.
Uh-huh.
These are hidden truths. Sora has been keeping them locked away, deep inside of him. Remember, these memories you're feeling, they don't belong to him.
Naminé, that's you. Who's the other girl? She feels so familiar. And something happened. Something terrible, didn't it?
They're waiting for Sora. He's the only one who can put an end to their hurt. Diz told me he hid something inside you during the year you were asleep. I asked him what, and all he would say was that he was clearing his conscience. Sora must be the key to saving the people you saw. And the ones you're about to see.
It can't be.
Maybe you know how much they're hurting. These three were keys too. They were connected to the Keyblade's truth. And they're still connected, Sora. Somewhere way down deep inside of you.
Funny. I feel as though I've met them.
Yes. Two of them, you have met. As for the third, I never realized it, but you and he share a very special connection.
Yeah. Naminé, you said Sora has to call these memories to the surface. Is it time?
I can't say for sure, but I do know. A day will come when they must rise from their sleep. And then, the only one who can save them will be Sora.
The bond they all share? That's gonna be the key, right? Don't worry, Naminé. I'll make sure I pass this on to Sora. You know, the one in the outside world.
Please do.
Okay.
Well.
Just a second.
Huh?
Our promise. Your promise to the me I don't know. You kept it, right?
I may be gone, but my promises to him are forever. And anyway, I owe this much. For all those people that I hurt.
So what happens to you? The one that's right here?
I'm really just data made to pass along a message. I shouldn't exist right now in this journal at all. And now the record of me will disappear. But when you pass my message on to the other Sora, just remember to tell him the things that you've seen and that you've felt. If you do that, then we'll be at rest, her and me too.
Along with everybody connected to Sora. Naminé, you got it. Oh yeah. I almost forgot. I have a message for you too. Thank you.
And so ended our journey to connect those memories with these. Sora, when Naminé's words are passed on to you, when the day comes that you learn of this great unknown and mysterious adventure, it's important that you understand, whatever you feel in your heart, that's what he felt in his.
Giving me
I wanted to tell you right away about memories from the past that sleep within you. And... about the pieces that will tie you to your future. Sora, Riku, Kairi. The truth behind the Keyblade has found its way through so many people, and now I know that it rests in your hearts. Sora, you are who you are because of those people, but they're hurting, and you're the only one who can end their sadness. They need you. It's possible that all your journey so far have been preparing you for this great new task that's waiting for you. I should have known there were no coincidences, only links in a much larger chain of events. And now the door to your next journey is ready to be opened. Yensid! I think we're finally close to figuring out where Ven's heart is.
Is that so? Then that leaves only Terra.
Right! And we've got to save all three of them!
The question is, what does Xehanort intend to do next?
Xehanort? But his two halves are gone. There was Ansem, who commanded the Heartless, and Xemnas, who commanded the Nobodies. Didn't Sora defeat them both?
Correct. Those two met their end. However, therein lies exactly our problem. Their destruction now guarantees the original Xehanort's reconstruction.
Huh?
Xehanort's heart, once seized by his heartless half, is now free. And his body, which had become his Nobody, has been vanquished. Both halves will now be returned to the whole. In short, this means Master Xehanort will return.
And you think that maybe he's gonna try something?
A man like Xehanort will have left many roads open.
Well, it doesn't matter what he cooks up. Me and Sora, we'll be ready. And Riku too.
Yes, they are indeed strong, but not true Keyblade masters like you. Tell me, would a single one of you suffice if what you faced was not a single one of him?
What? What do you mean?
Mickey, please summon Sora hither. Riku as well.
Of course, but why?
To show us the mark of mastery,